We're gonna be doing a little bit of a tutorial today on how to catch walleye. Pretty simple. Just gotta kinda get through here. Okay, there we go. Wait, that's the wrong look. Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. I don't know. That's not the lure. That's not the lure I wanted. That's completely the wrong lure. Get that back out of here. It's nighttime, this lure ain't gonna work. Go over this one. So we're gonna do a nighttime fishing. For me, that's the best time for walleye. So I use the narrow spoon, 1/2 ounce, number 2/0. So wanna cast it out at least this way. It's pretty simple though. I mean, there's only one technique I do. I run it at 2 speed, and then you just straight reel it in, no twitching, just straight. We should be getting a bite here pretty soon. Someone just completing a challenge, that's not bad. By the way guys, if you want to know how to get this light hat, all you gotta do is catch fish at night. Oh, I just had a bite. There. Try over here. Let that sink to the bottom. Got hung up there. Surprised we haven't already had a bite yet. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I just missed another one. Well, they're biting at least, so that's a good thing. Even though I probably won't catch anything now that I'm making a video. Oh, there we go. Simple though, I mean, nighttime fishing with a 2 speed. This is a big fish. Crank it up a little bit. Nah, he ain't too big. Try it again. Sink to the bottom. Alright. Same thing, just straight. 2 speed. I mean, I can't tell you what to put your drag on because, you know, we ain't got the same rod. I've had people actually ask me that in this game. Wait, what do I set my drag on? I mean, you gotta get fish on to figure that out. Oh. Hello, he's popped up out of nowhere. Can you like try to disappear again? Thank you. Earlier I was having every single cast I caught a walleye. I don't know what they're doing now. It's because I'm actually trying to make a video. Oh yeah, that's exactly what it is. But it's not gonna stop me from continuing because we will be catching fish. Sorry for not uploading. I've been busy, you know. Thank you for 161 subscribers, that is very cool. If you check out the very first video I put out, that's another tutorial. On the Hunter Call of the Wild, go check it out. Try and planning on making more videos on that. Here we go. want to do videos on this game as well. There we go. 2.628. Ooh, I'm about to level up. I'll be level 27 in no time. Yeah, guys, you can cast like right out here, or like just a little more. I'll have to show you where to cast, but you can cast anywhere out here, though, really. Well, except for like over there. I wouldn't. I've never caught anything over there, except for pike and all that. But that's not what we're here for. A decent one. No, he's kind of small, but I mean, for walleye, you can cast like about right here. Oh, didn't mean to do that right there. And I wouldn't really cast like right here, but you can catch them there, but mainly in this general area. And you sometimes can catch them about right there, maybe like about in this area. I wouldn't cast it like right here because that pike will destroy it. Not destroy it, but they'll take it. But I'm casting right here for now. Same thing, 2 speed, real straight, same spoon, there we go. By the way, guys, make me upload more, like, if you liked the video, that'll, like, improve things for me uploading, because, you know, it gives me confidence and stuff like that, in this channel. Which I do enjoy. We was at like 150 something subscribers, now we're at 161. Very cool. My goal right now is to hit 200. If y'all ever wanna play with me, I'll have my gamer tag put up on the screen for y'all. Which it says PS4, by the way. There we go. And level up. That's not bad. Okay. About to cast right past her. By the way, guys, you ain't got to cast like 170 feet out. You can cast it like 120. Yeah, like. You can rent a kayak over here and just go out there and cast it. But, like, if you can't cast that far, it don't really matter how far you cast it. So you gotta watch out for the yellow perch, and they hang out, like, around this dock area. But you can cast as far out as you want. There we go, I got him. S- Sorry about that. I had someone say nice in chat. Because I caught that trophy. Which I do want to do a tutorial in Alberta. I don't know how to pronounce that word, Alberta. It's like a very cool map. Which I ain't gonna tell you what I'm gonna be after, but I'll be doing some kind of video on that. And then maybe Florida. I don't know. Alright, we'll do it again here. Which, I have been noticing on some videos, like that Hawkeye YouTuber, I noticed on one of his videos on his map, a lot of people saying the two speed ain't working no more. Well, you see here, I'm using a two speed. It's working, obviously. I don't see what kind of issues they're having with it. Can you like he keeps shining his light at me. Yeah, people are starting to gather around because I'm starting to catch a lot of fish. Yeah, guys, there's really no problem to it, though. I mean, the two speed works, all that works, you know. The walleye will kill it. By the way, guys, if you're wondering what color it is a. Hold on, I gotta find it. Its color is green holographic. Holographic. Very simple to do this with. I mean, twitching does work sometimes when at nighttime, but I do straight like this, two speed straight, and y'all have done seen what happened. I'm gonna try to catch one more for y'all. You can catch them in the daytime, but I would go over there, like way up there in that corner, with a kayak. And you can catch those fish called sauger, which I will be doing a video on those too, because those are very cool to catch. Which I ain't gonna do them in this video, but the next one I might. But I do want to go over to Alberta, so. I'm gonna try to catch one more fish and then be on our way. If I can get one on this cast right here. There we go. Right, yeah, this is gonna be the last one. Alright guys, and here's the rod I'm using. You can see it right there on the left side in the reel. Y'all can pause it there. So guys, I hope y'all enjoy this tutorial. I mean, showed you how to catch walleye and all that. It's easy. 2-speed, narrow spoon, 1/2 ounce, number 2-0, and it's easy. Yeah guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. I would really like to hit 200 subscribers. That'll be very awesome. And don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, peace.